There are just a few days left to sign up if you want to be covered by Medicare in 2020. Open enrollment ends on December 7th. One of the major changes for 2020, the number of plans available to help decide which plan is best for you. There is a tool on the Medicare website. You enter some personalized information like which prescriptions you take and if there are specific doctors that you want to see. And then the site calculates which plan is best for you.
The tool on the Medicaid site, the computer tool to compare plans, is working well, but of course it may be overwhelmed in the next 3 or 4 days because we're hitting the deadline now. So if you're interested in doing that, I would do it as soon as possible.
Now, for a link to this resource, go to our website, WATE.com. You can click on the As Seen On section.